Gaúcha.
Because my birthday is the 6th of December, so I am glad for that day. And I will be ready that day.
So my birthday is the day after, so it's not a party, it's not a coffee day.
It's a bad day.
It's not a bad day.
No, no.
So you'll be voting on that day?
Yes, please. Well, I had the 7th in mind, to be honest, you know. But it was rather a surprise. You know that, you know, head up to the 9th. But still, whatever is done already.
And yeah. You'll be voting on that then?
Well, you see, you got to have one already, so you don't know everything with everything still.
9th December for election, I'll be voting Luke Brown. We're in a room, we don't know. Labour mistake. All right.
I think the date is perfectly right. Just that I can say no more than that.
Me and me labour.
What do you think about the date?
Very good date.
Very good for
very
in a row.
Good date. Very
four
good date, me boy.
Four in a row.
Very good date. You voted for the comrade back. Essential labor.
Look it.
Louis Terminator is back, man.
Good time, and the campaign going smooth and nice, no violence. It's just a clean, this is the cleanest actually. This is the cleanest campaign my party has ever had.
Yeah, essential things, so I'll be voting for the date. The date is just perfect. Right date, I'll be voting for ULP, four in a row, big and bold, four in a row, we're checking it.
Okay, thank you.
Good night. I think that the date is good because it's December, and plus it's the 10th or 9th, I think, yeah, 9th, the 9th of December, so that would be much better. So after that, you can get to like celebrate Christmas and forget about the election thing, and only God knows the right person to run this country, and whosoever run this country, I hope that they will run it good and they will focus on us and treat us good, because
what do you think is going to win?
Well, I think Anne-Eustace is going to win.
That's the party you're supporting.
Yeah, I'm supporting Anne-Eustace.
Are you old enough to vote?
No, I'm not, but my family usually vote for me.
Them no in my lane.
I was expecting a date on the 3rd of December, because guess what? When they win, they was gonna host it on the 4th, so they will be saying 4 in a row on the 4th of December. So, they didn't expect it tonight.
Hey, comrade.
Comrade.
Yeah, man.
Okay.
Brave. Yeah, no force at all. Have a good night.
As a young person, you see it fit to vote for Nigel Stevenson.
Yes, because get what? Thank you. Now I try to get back to school. I go and I can't get back to school, and they say education, revolution, that is not true. Because I'm out of school for a long time, I'm not pregnant, and I try to get back and they fool around my head. So that's no good, education, revolution, because people who have children going back to school and I don't have none, I can't get back to go to school.
I believe that the date, he picked up very perfectly, because Christmas, everyone is in the festive mood. Our minds are well leveled, and we can think properly. And the campaign so far is great, and I like that they are trying to improve the education system while still working on building the airport.
Exactly. Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, sure, okay. Play your four in a row. You don't know.
Right.
I vote in for us.
I love what the present government is doing, and I would really appreciate if it happened that the people return them back to office, because I think they're doing a good job. When you compare to what happened before by the previous administration, can't compare
them
to what happened
in my leg. No in my leg. Them I put a little bit of money and weed, no reason. And after them I lead, no in my leg. No in my leg.